Hello everyone, and welcome to the video. I want to show you the problem that I had for the past month with the shadow play and the red line on the green ball. I got frustrated every time when I launch shadow play and try to record CSGO videos, any game, Battlefield 1, Battlefield 4. Every time I got the red freaking line and got frustrated on it, I tried some solutions from example from the GeForce forums, and I saw there's some of these guys and they posted some solutions. I tried some of these and scroll, nothing helped. And when I got to the next page, I tried some of these solutions, but this didn't happen. This just didn't help me at all. But then I found a simple solution actually, which is just an installed solution. I searched for solution for Shadowplay Redline. So I scrolled down and Shadowplay not working at all. I clicked on this one and you will get on this page, which is the Linus Tech Tips website, and I follow this WereCat guide, which will lead you to this page where you can. I didn't have crashes on my GeForce. This just fixes for the Windows operating system, their N version, and this helped a lot. So I choose the Windows 10 because I have a Windows 10 computer, and if you have other operating systems, it's over here. And I click on it, and as you can see, you can download this Media Future Pack, and whatever country you're from, you can choose it under here, and you can say download. If you don't know which kind of operating system you have, if you have 64-bit or 32-bit, you can simply go right-click on the start system and then 64-bit operating system. You can see I have, you can check it on yours too. And there's also other way you can check it by going down and start, and then you search for MS info. You get more detailed information about your computer, and here also it's a 64 based PC. So I hope this solution will help. When you download it, you say install this update, and you need to restart your computer, and then when you have done that, try launching a game, try to record, see if it helped. If it helped, I will be glad to see that this guide will help you, and I hope for future problems that this will just be the solution, or if GeForce is actually gonna fix this problem with their current version. But thanks for watching the video. Post in the comments if this solution helped you, and don't forget to leave a like button.